So, Billy, what are the benefits of training?
Is my ear okay?
It's all right, Billy. It's just about.
The benefits of training, it helps with your well-being, fitness. You know, people who suffer with anxiety and depression get involved. It promotes a lot of natural body endorphins. A feel-good factor. You know, it's also good for a lot of other things.
One, that's it. Two, keep them like that. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, come on. 10, two, 11, one, 12. Well done, lads. Come on. Come on. Come on, lads. Come on. Come on. Come on. 15, lads. Come on. Come on, 6, come on, 7, come on, let's go now, 8, 10,
come on, Bill.
1, push, lock it.
Yeah, so people ask me why I go to the gym. And I've always said this, strength does not come from winning. Your struggles develop your strength. When you go through hardship and decide not to surrender, that is strength. What do you mean? I've been working on that quote since I've seen it on the wall from Arnie. This is Ben. Ben's competing in Mr. Little. Is it Mr. Little or Mr. Alzi, he's in the Mr. Alzi. And Nick Straps over there. This is Nick Straps, come back. Mighty Nick's gym, we're going to open with Nick Straps. What?
The Nick Straps?
Yeah, we said that, the Nick Straps. So yeah, you come to the gym, we have a laugh, bit of banter. It helps with a lot of things, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's a hobby for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're going to be the next Mr. What?
Mr. Will.
Mr. Will, and we're going to sign off to that.